places that I go. Even though I got a housewife like Bravo, I said, I know that. Our first guest this evening is a Tony Award-winning actress who you know from her work in movies like Lost in Translation, Vicky Cristina Barcelona, and The Avengers. Starting September 27th, you can see her opposite Joseph Gordon-Levitt in a great new love story called Don John. Please welcome back to our show our pal Scarlett Johansson, everybody. ScarJo.
Yes.
Yeah. Do you like the nickname ScarJo? Do you hate it?
Jifa?
Jifa? Jifa's pretty good. Jifa? I would think Jifa.
That sounds wrong.
ScarJo sounds cool, though.
It does?
Jifa sounds like a pet hamster or something. I don't know. Like, this is my hamster, Jifa. Yeah. I don't know what Jifa sounds like. Yeah, it's like a weird football league or something.
Yeah.
I don't know what it is. Yeah, it does sound like a fungus, yeah, but I'm a fun guy. I just had a heart attack. I just had a little stroke, mini stroke. Thanks for being back here, pal.
Thanks for having me.
Last time you were here, we had a great time. We had the First Lady, Michelle Obama, was here.
Yes.
Wasn't that fun?
That was amazing, actually.
The whole show was fun.
I know. And also, we were talking about downstairs. There was all this, like, Secret Service security going on. And it felt very, like, well, I guess James First Lady-ish.
It was very First Lady-ish, yeah. How did you get out of the building?
How'd I get out?
Did you get mobbed?
I slept here.
You did? I remember that. Yeah, I made you breakfast the next day. She likes Pop-Tarts in the morning. That's very cool. It's very simple, very good. Well, first of all, look at this. Look at this very pretty human being. Yeah. Very good-looking human being.
I haven't even seen that. That's nice.
You haven't seen yet? If you're on a magazine, do you pick it up? Do you read it?
Apparently not.
Yeah, well, I mean, but yeah, but do you shy away from them? Did you have somebody rip the covers off for you?
I don't know. Yeah, tell me.
Just take my yeah.
I don't know. I never.
It'd be odd,
I guess. Think about what?
It would be odd, I guess.
If I could go in like giant sunglasses and a hat and a scarf and like, buy all the copies off the newsstand.
Give me that bizarre, please. Yes, I'd love that.
I just have my grandma buy it for me, and then she gives it to me. It's like,
yeah, no, my mom and dad always buy. They buy every magazine in the rack.
Oh, my grandmother has all of them. All of them, and she also likes to. Reiterate all the tabloid stories as if they're real.
Yeah. Like, hey, I heard
she called
this.
Me and told me a couple months ago, she was like, I am so happy, Bubby, you're adopting a baby. She was like,
my grandma, I would have told you
like,
this.
I am not adopting. She said, yes, you are. No,
oh
no,
my God.
I'm not.
She wants a true scoop. She should work for like TMZ. It'd be great if your grandma's just running around with those guys. Don John, it's my man Joseph Gordon-Levitt. Who I love. What a talented guy, man.
Yes, he is.
Great actor. But he wrote and directed this.
He did. He's, like, embarrassingly talented. It makes me feel bad about myself.
He works too hard.
He's such a cheese. Like,
you're so super talented, by the way.
Thank you.
I say this every time you come on, but let me just remind you. Broadway, you won a Tony. You put a record out that was amazing where you sang. You act in giant movies like The Avengers. You act in indie movies. You do everything. We love you. You're on the cover of Vegas.
Thank you.
You should feel really good about yourself.
This is going great.
It's a confidence booster.
I feel really good about
it. It's a confidence booster, yeah. How did he find you, and why did he want you to be in this role?
I have no idea.
No.
I got really lucky. I was shooting Avengers in Albuquerque, and I got this call that he was writing and directing this project he was going to be starring in, and he wanted to come down and talk to me about it, and I was like, just happy to get a visitor in Albuquerque. Come on down.
Come on, yeah, sure.
And, he appeared like this, you know, beacon of light and handed me the script. And we had this great conversation. And
I heard that he was a big fan of this character you did, because you play like a Jersey girl in this movie.
I do, yes. Like, I play...
Gum-chewing.
Yeah, Barbara Sugarman. She's...
Barbara Sugarman.
Yeah, she's fancy.
Yeah. She's really fancy, yeah.
She's fancy.
It was based on this character that you did on Saturday Night Live that I love it so much. It's porcelain fountains or marble columns.
With Fred.
With Fred Armisen. I don't know if we have a clip of this scene that you did with Fred Armisen. Let's just watch this.
You gotta get yourself some porcelain fountains. You want more proof? Just listen to my beautiful daughter, Lexi.
What, are you kidding me? How can you not have porcelain
fountains? Best.
Not sure where you're posing it so good. But you play kind of that character, but more of a straight character in this movie. And it's great. It's a good role for you.
Thank you.
You do very well.
I finally got to, like pull that one out of the backpack
of your characters. Yeah, it's super fun. I want to show a clip of everyone of you and Joseph Gordon-Levitt on your first date. That's what this is. Your first date.
Sizing each other up.
Yeah, kind of feeling each other out here. Don John, here we go. Are you always chewing gum in all the scenes?
Yeah,
that's always. The greatest thing ever. Our next is Scarlett Johansson. Her new movie, Don John, opened September 27th. Drake joins us after the break. Stick around, it's fun. Come on back. How about you?